You know, my thing is, I want to get the ball in his hands as fast as possible because that's what he was great at. You know, I'm a big LSU fan, and I've watched him play at Ole Miss and was always a big fan, you know. So I was starstruck when he walked through the door. I put on my Snapchat and like, oh, my God, it's Dexter. You know, so Dexter. So I'm just sitting there like, I'm going to just attempt to get the ball in his hands as fast as I can, you know, because he's great with the ball in his hands. And so once he learns how to run, you know, routes in this league, which is going to take him a few weeks, you know, but he's going to have then that NFL, you know, edge. He has a lot of intangibles that you just can't see by looking at him. And I believe he's going to pick it up fast, you know, and I believe I can teach it to him pretty fast. And so definitely want to get him on the field, definitely want to get him involved and help us win games.